think I'll be inspecting this one before I test it. Not too happy with the way this one came. Missing all the screws out of the heatsink for the GPU. So, all the 275s have got a bracket on the back. I've got another one over there. But, yeah, it's not very good. This one was supposed to work, but I'm not going to test that out until I look at it. Alright, just a quick update on what I'm doing. Thanks guys, this is BEXY'S.